A thermometer is a device that measures temperature or a temperature gradient. A thermometer has two important elements. One, a temperature sensor, in which some change occurs in a change in temperature, and two, some means of converting this change into a numerical value. The visible scale that is marked on a mercury in glass thermometer or the digital readout on an infrared model. Thermometers are widely used in technology and industry to monitor processes, in meteorology, in medicine, and in scientific research. There are many different types of thermometer available in today's market. Before you make your purchase, it is vital that you are made aware of the range of products available to you. You should also understand and consider each type of thermometer suitability for various different users. So, today we will tell you all the different types of thermometer and their uses. You can find different methods of thermometer classification. We decided to go with the principle of operation as a defining characteristics. Therefore, there are six kinds of thermometer based on how they work. Here we will discuss one by one. First of all, liquid in glass thermometer. This type is the oldest and the most common kind of thermometer. It is used almost everywhere, and its principle of operation is very simple. This thermometer consists of a glass bulb and stem filled with a working liquid and an inert gas. When the temperature changes, the liquid expands or shrinks. When paired with a temperature scale, it is possible to use this occurrence to determine the temperature. Manometric thermometer. This type is also known as a pressure-filled or vapor pressure thermometer. It determines the temperature based on the change of pressure in gas or liquid. Manometric thermometer can be filled with gas such as nitrogen, condensation such as alcohol, chloromethane, diethyl or mercury. Gas thermometer. A gas thermometer determines the temperature based on the difference in pressure or volume of gas it is filled with. There are constant pressure and constant volume gas thermometers. The latter is more commonly used. Gas thermometer can be filled with any gas, but the most popular option is hydrogen. This type works best with very low temperature. Bimetallic thermometer. This is a mechanic thermometer that works with a bimetal strip. Bimetal means that it is made of two metals. The strip is sensitive to the change in temperature and it causes mechanical displacement, which is used to determine the temperature. These thermometers are perfect for higher temperatures, as they become less sensitive and accurate at lower temperatures. They can be found in many household appliances like stoves, infrared thermometers. An infrared thermometer is a thermometer which infers temperature from a portion of the thermal radiation, sometimes called black body radiation emitted by the object being measured. They are sometimes called laser thermometers, as a laser is used to help aim the thermometer, or non-contact thermometers or temperature guns to describe the device's ability to measure temperature from a distance. By knowing the amount of infrared energy emitted by the object and its emissivity, the object's temperature can often be determined within a certain range of its actual temperature. Infrared temperatures are a subject of devices known as thermal radiation thermometers. Digital thermometer. Digital or electronic thermometers are one of the most recent developments in the thermometer field. Instead of using liquids or gases paired with a temperature scale, they have a digital screen, which can show you the readings in a mere seconds. A digital thermometer has a thermistor that reacts to the change in temperature and projects the result on the thermometer screen. Clinical thermometer. A medical thermometer, also called clinical thermometer, is used for measuring human or animal body temperature. There are three most common clinical thermometers used in hospitals and homes. Mercury-filled thermometers. One of the oldest types. mercury filled thermometers are slowly disappearing from most countries. In addition to not being the most accurate, they might be very dangerous if broken. The mercury inside is toxic to people and the environment. Alcohol filled thermometers. A safer alternative to the previous type. These thermometers use color alcohol that expands when exposed to increased temperature. However, both of these liquid filled thermometers require some time to show the temperature. If you want immediate results, consider one of the following options. Digital thermometers. Digital thermometers are quickly replacing all of the old liquid-in-glass versions. They are fast, accurate, and convenient. With the help of oral, rectal, and armpit digital thermometers, you can get your results in mere moments. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel Learning Engineering. And to get notification, please press the bell icon.